many years ago, the land was given in trust by Paul Kruger himself. This mighty wilderness, Skakuza was the man who fought and fought and won to save from extinction a million animals strong. In the north, there is Pafuri, where the gorges are deep. Beneath, the ground is cold, above, a world unique, where the last elephants breed, endangered sable run. This is where the last roan antelope hang on. So what would Kruger think? What would Skakuza say if they knew that what they fought for would be given all away? Men have devised a plan, and if it's realized, there's gotta be a coal mine in paradise. In 1906, James Stevenson Hamilton started the Kruger National Park. There were very few animals. They had all been decimated by one of the greatest overkills of all time. Given the name Skakuza, the man that changes everything, in the beautiful language of the Shangaan people, Skakuza, with men like Trollope, Kirkman, and Volhatter, operating under incredible hardships, set about restoring the depleted herds. And they brought us what we have today, 8,000 square miles of wilderness and over 1 million animals. Wise men ask us why we need this wilderness. Those wise men are ridden with city living stress. Proven through the years by wiser men of old, man must have a place to go so he can restore his soul. With these things in mind, today we make our stand. What happens to the animals happens to man. So where are we gonna go when we need peace of mind, when the last of our wilderness has disappeared down the mine? So what would Kruger think? What would Skakuza say if they knew that what they fought for would be given all away? Men have devised a plan, and if it's realized, there's gonna be a coal mine in paradise.